Big thanks to Sony and the Tekken team for sponsoring today's video. I am a huge fan of Tekken. If you've been around my streams for a while, you'll know I used to do a ton of tournaments for Tekken 7. So Tekken 8 was one of my most anticipated games of 2024, and now it's here and I can tell you that it is amazing. The story is probably the best in franchise history. It is exhilarating, super fun. There's also a ton of game modes and a lot more customization than ever before. Like, they even brought back some classics. Like, if you're an OG Tekken fan, you might remember Tekken Ball from, like, Tekken 3. That's back, and you can even play that online against others, which I did and absolutely slapped people around and farmed them. The game is just so fun. There's also a lot of tools to help you get better quicker, so it's accessible if you've never played Tekken. I think it is extraordinary. I'm playing it on PS5, and I highly encourage anyone out there to check it out. So you can click the link in the description below if you want to get more information. And another huge thanks again to Sony and Tekken for sponsoring. Dude, the story is goated. I'm gonna start with a story. I'm gonna start with story and then probably play some multiplayer with the boys. And also some Tekken Ball. I know they brought Tekken Ball back. So that'll be the plan. What's your way of fighting in fighting games? Efficiency or style? I'm trash. So I go for style, which is why I played so much Eddie in Tekken 7. I know Eddie was like the lowest tier. Actually, I think he was unanimously considered the worst for a little while in the most recent patch. But he's so fun to play because he's so stylish and you can do some wacky mix-ups. I'm definitely not gonna do easy, but I also don't know how hard hard's gonna be. Like, I don't want to just get fucking farmed by the AI here. Like, I don't want them to just beat my ass relentlessly. I can always just change it. We'll see. I'm gonna predict an easy Akira slide coming up. No Akira slide. Still pretty badass though. Let's see how this goes. Never really played much Jin, so I don't know any of his moves. Okay. Hold on. Just getting warmed up. Jesus Christ. Grab, please. Thank God. Maybe just button mashing. Maybe that's what I need. Perfect, see? Just what the doctor prescribed here. Get some Korean backdashing going. Okay, that's not working. That didn't work. Clutch! Not even close. Use special style. Do I look like a bitch? I turned off special style. I'm gonna do this all natural. I keep accidentally jumping. Oh, clean. If I could have just wall splatted there, yes. No, my grab whiff. No, God, Kazuya, please. What's my dive? Oh, God. Alright, I gotta stop looking for it. Prime Blaze. Oh my God, I keep dropping that. I need that. I need to juggle. I thought I could grab. There we go. Looking good. That's such a good fucking frame trap there. Every time he like crosses his arms, I feel like that's an easy opportunity and then he just immediately disciplines me. I can do this one. I know that now. I just need to find my launcher. At least keep that going. Oh God. Well, that worked out super fucking well. No, no, not like this, not like this! Let me down! Oh, thank God. Alright, now that I'm warmed up, I'll never drop another stock here. Oh. What? What? What in tarnation? That hyper armor's hurting my feelings. Can I grab this? Imagine? Am I the chosen one? Okay. There we go. We take those. Got him with the double stomp. We'll see. Saved by the script. Oh, I would have had that just fine. No such thing as plot armor. I was just better. Here's hoping there wasn't anyone left in that building, huh? This seems like it's supposed to be a scripted loss here, so if I lose, it's because it's not a script.
I shouldn't have gone for it.
Finally got the grip.
What kind of baloney?
Stop this. Like this. I'm playing too safe. He's punishing my weakness. Oh, God, why? There we go. Is that a glitch? Oh my God, please. That's so sad. God damn it! I keep trying to block that. That. Come on, baby. For my city! Tampa needs this! Paul, that haircut, glorious. Is he just becoming Cell right now? I guess kinda. To a certain extent. I won't let you consume me, I'll just die. Thanks for the offer, though. What difficulty's playing on? Hard. And the... not gonna lie, first section was a bit of a struggle. Now that I've mastered Jin's moveset, this should be pretty easy.
Fight.
Great start. There we go. Nice and simple. Oh, he didn't do the low. I was super ready for it, too.
Okay.
What? How did my grab whiff? Man's using Game Shark. There we are. See? Nice and smooth. Why is that surprising? We literally turned it away. We said we didn't need it. Man, the ball with the Karen haircut is so wild. You can't talk, he's mewing. Yeah, pretty much every dude in Tekken is just perpetually in a state of mewing. Absolute smoldering. Okay. Not the best start for me. That hyper armor hits me every time. Okay, big juggle. Alright, she is eating my lunch right now. This is where I rally, maybe? Perhaps not. She is going ballistic on me. Okay, there's hope, there's hope. Wake up, grab. Bang. Clutch. I may have won the battle, but she's winning the war, I guess. This is scripted. It's Heihachi in disguise. He's using anime girl tech. Oh. And what, I could have kept that juggle up. Gotcha. Nope, maybe not. Now I gotcha. Easy. Now I'm starting to cook a little bit. Thank you, Tier 1 Adam, and the recent Smokey. That was a threat of death. She punched me in my cheek. I don't feel like I was that close to meeting my maker there. Jin can take a lot more. I eat laser beams. Clean. Wall splat, so that's free. Idiot. Fucking breaks the tournament rules just to get cooked like that? Absolutely baked. Okay. Not a terrible juggle, not terrible. I could have got a lot more out of it, but since I don't know Jin's moveset at all, it's really not bad. Can't be mad about that. Nice. Grab. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but it worked out pretty well anyway. There's that grab. I dropped it at the most crucial time. If I lose right now, I'm gonna scream. Thanks for the free scripted block, I guess. Oh, wait. Oh, I did win. This was just part of... Okay. Fuck! Hang in there. Maybe?
No!
I thought... Okay. I threw. I sold. That's on me. Okay. Yeah, I just needed to get the right time for rage art. That was something you just activate. Whatever. I didn't remember. Nice. Come on, baby. Oh, come on.
No!
Ah! Oh, okay. Got all of these. Fucking Austin Powers trap. This feels like we're still at the beginning of the story, so we'll just pick it up tomorrow. Finish it then. I really want to get into the multiplayer and look for my main. But first, I want to do a little Tekken ball. Wow. What? There we are, there's a little something. Come on, baby. Clean. Baloney. I'm really kind of cruising on this guy now. Oh! Easy game. Oh, yes. Yes!
No!
That's fucking right. Who do you think you are? I am. That looks good enough. That looks like me. Oh, here. Beach? Oh, no, it's just an actual beach. Mmm! Take that. Hey, man, what the fuck? What the fuck? Stop! We're both having a pretty poor performance here. Hip! Oh, clean. Oh, I had some real English on it. What? That's baloney. Watch. Didn't expect that one. There we go, that should be pretty powerful. How did I not hit that? Oh god. What is happening? Use some kind of crazy jutsu. Yes! Clutch, get out of my lobby. Never come back. Clean. 1-0. The Tekken Ball Prodigy rides again. I should have tried that. What? That was powerful. Sit that shit down. Roll over. Yep. Yep. Stay down. Put the paws on him. Oh. Cruise it. God damn it. Oh, bad frame data for that move. I shouldn't have done it. No! Oh, stop it! Ah, God! Oh, it's tragic. That was my ace in the hole, too. Wow, that worked out so well. I win again. Time up. You win. Yeah, I'll try Victor. I'll get the old man out here on the beach volleyball court. I'll give you no openings. Oh, it's not letting me bring my gun out. Ooh, that was a missile too. I can't believe it. Oh! A little out of range. I shouldn't have gone for that. Woo! Outplayed. Defense? Nice. Oh yeah. I'll never get hit again. That's gonna just block everything, I feel it. Okay. Unless it's right up in my mouth, I guess. Yep. I'm farming. Ah! Okay, this is baloney. Fell for it again. Coward. Close. That was close. Tight squeeze. What? Come on. Uh-oh. Yeah. I gambled too hard there. Alright, that's alright, that's alright. Nice. And then go up for it? No. Uh-oh. That may be costly. Oh! Nice game. That was so clean. I slid into it like I was going for home base. Huh? Come on, I'm dialed in. Whoa, that somehow thread the needle. Had the block. I'm just too clutch. I've just got the clutch gene. Actually built different, composed in an unusual fashion. Free. Get me the fuck out of here. Get off my beach. I'm just gonna play Victor. Victor did seem very, very strong. Chevalier, c'est un honneur d'affronter un véritable samouraï. Round one. Fight. The one button wonder, here I come! Oh, he's seen this before. We're gonna have to use more than one button, unfortunately. Punish that. Juggle. Bang. Oh my god, and the wall splat? Who am I? That was, I should have done that. Okay. All right. That's on me. That's on me. Round two. A little too much dip on my chip. Fight. Is this it? Let's see. I don't know. It's pretty good. Okay. Connected. There's hope. If this gives us some distance, I bring the gun out. Get the Glock and blast. Clean. I baited him in on that one. That was actually big brain. I also don't know any of the mix-ups to go from high to low here.
Oh! That was so much damage. What the fuck? Holy shit. Round
one. Fight. I'm coming at you. I went for the eruption as well. Round two. Fight. Wake up, grab. I wasn't expecting that. There's hope. Maybe. Round three. Fight. He's cooking my shit. Nice, got him with that one, kind of. Huge. Huge. Signs of life. There's a heartbeat yet. No flat line. I forgot what his launcher was, I'm not gonna lie. That sidestep was crucial. And don't you forget it! No! Fucking huge! Then I pop a mean one right between the eyes. Nice. And the launcher, yes. Juggle that. Follow it, follow it. Yes, yes. Wall splat. No! I could have kept that going. Grab. No, 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 no. I tried to grab. Tragic, I got wall splatted. Wake up! Nope. That was close, I almost had that. Fuck. Round one. Fight. There you go. Wall splat again. Still don't know how to follow up that second wall splat, unless I have enough space. Alright, patient. Very patient on that. Round surgical. Fight. Nope, nope, no, nope. I thought she was gonna go in. That's bad. I thought she was gonna go in off that whiff. Bad read, bad read. Fight. That's a little something. Grab, gotcha. That was super huge too. Oh, and just blast her for BM. Fight. That sidestep! Fight.
grabs.
Bang!
Yes!
That rematch.
Alright, much better, much better. I'm learning his moves a little bit, kind of.
Not really, I'm just matching.
Round one. Fight.
Clean. Launch, bang, juggle. Don't drop. Squat, no. Squat. Bang. Lucky grab. You didn't earn that.
You really thought.
Round two. Fight.
Probably not blocking. I didn't think. Oh, what? Rage art. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. I need this now. Don't drop it. There we go. Clean. I started mashing really hard there, but it still worked out. Okay. So this guy really decided to turn it up. Wait, is it low or high? I was blocking low the first time and it went through. That time I was doing high. What is it? You were in a stance? Oh, I think that makes sense. Need to see King, bro. Oh, I do like King. But there's no way I'll get far with King at all without knowing his grab strings. Like, it's... I won't even be able to do anything. Nice. Gotcha. And the alpaca are running loose, cheering me on. You thought you were the only one with long legs? This 90-year-old man has the longest legs in the business. Greedy, aren't you? Let me see if I get this. No. Should have tried. I should have just played that normally. Easy. My mashing is superior. Well, mainly because my character is pretty conducive to some mashing, it seems. But it's all part of the calculation.
Round one. Fight.
I got the fighter using one combo. Now.
Oh, that's baloney.
Take that free. Why not? Just to guarantee it.
Bang. Gotcha.
The Metal Gear Rising.
Oh.
Final round. Fight.
This guy can actually juggle, so why was he only using one combo in the beginning?
Damn, I can't believe you actually blocked that full string.
Uh-oh, you caught me pressing buttons. That's so tragic.
Damn it! Whoa! Damn! Fuck! I had just let off.
That was close. That was super close.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Yeet. Yeah, that was pretty clean.
Holy shit.
Not the shoot.
Round two. Fight.
How are these hitting? They look thighs. Or not thighs.
Fight.
Wow, that was a lot.
Round one. Fight.
Oh blast him. There we go.
Alright.
I keep accidentally using that. Whoa!
You got me with that. How low can you go?
Oh god! Survive, Victor! Your old bones, please! Grab. There we go. Oh! Blast him. Oh, got him with the game of chicken. Huge. Yeah, the old nothing personal, kid. Hey, someone actually rematching. Hang in there, Victor. Get up, Graham. Nice. Nope. There we are, the Tootsie Stomp. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, I love that move. And we got the juggle out of it and finish it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. I got him on the pot, bringing it to a nice boil. I thought I had that in there. Can I play the game now? There we are. Get him up. Juggle. Bang. Bang. Nope. Drop this. Blast him.
No! No! Fuck!
Hang in there, shoot him! Just shoot him! Ah! Oh. It means I win. Pussy, get out of here. Scram! Scram! Take a hike. Oh. Nice, that was clean. But I didn't follow it up like an idiot. There we go, that should be it. Nope. I dropped it. Please, hang in there, Victor! No! No! I could have had that. I feel like it only hit me 4 times and it was my whole health bar. Holy shit, that was a lot. That was clean. Give me that. Come up. Bang.
No!
Him up. There we are. Put the wood on him. Okay, pretty much nothing Lars has is a low. I've got to stop.
He does so much fucking damage. Jesus. No! Oh, I needed that so bad. My spacing was terrible.
Good grab though. I'm still in it. About that reach. That's tough. we sure?
Well, this is brutal.
Wow! Okay.
Round one. Pops up on the screen. Oh, does it? Fight. This isn't looking too promising. Imagine? Yep. Yep. No need to imagine. I made it happen. The parry. Another nail biter indeed, a real ass greaser. Oh. Oh! Yes! Oh! Ooh. Scary. Alright, let's do Panda.
Panda.
This is so cute. Oh, this is adorable.
Fight.
Ooh, some nice hyper armor. Big grab, let's go. Oh, what an interesting grab. Quick. Alright, Panda's like way too slow to punish anything here. I could play just like a little range, I think. Is that not a low? There we are. Nice. I should have just ran up grab. I wouldn't have expected it. Oh, yes! No!
Thanks for trying, Tennis. Well, that didn't go well against this guy.
Round one. Fight.
God damn it, I dropped it.
I stay in my, like, ass stance? Uh-oh. I'm pressing buttons. Oh my god.
Things are so
sloppy. Oh, I remember that. He has one where you do two low and then a high, but I don't know what it is. Take it. Like, how do I stay in this stance? I knew that was coming. Oh no, it's not. If I could have just lasted one more second, I feel like I could have had that. Keep grabbing, I guess. I'm gonna look to throw up for flesh. That's huge! What a grab. Here we go, Panda. We're rallying. This guy does not know what to do against the Panda grab. Huge, what a comeback. There he is. There's Panda, that a boy. Run up grab. Sorry, I'll trade that. Yes. No, I dropped it, fuck. God damn it. Come on, baby. Hang in there, Panda. Nice. Fuck. Rage Art, let's go! Oh, I am actually shocked that hit. I guess they fell asleep for a second. We'll take it. Attaboy, Panda. And now charge. Butt blast. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. Fuck! Alright, huge. I wanted to sit.
Fight.
Christ, Lars is crazy. Is there just no way to break through that? I can't get the Rio. Come on.
low profiled it. Jesus. Oh no, I wanted to grab. Panic. Real wall splat.
No! Wrong input, fuck! Why?
I don't know. That was absolutely killed. Let's do someone else. Does Paul still have that, like, death punch? I'm sure Paul does. New hair, same Paul. Quarter circle forward, 200. Ooh, that was almost something. Braced! That's pressing buttons.
Round three.
It's about all I know of Paul is that. There we go. We take. Oh, what the fuck? Not even what I meant to do, but we take those! We're living! Got him with it twice. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yes! Not gonna catch me pressing buttons.
Oh, you can do three off that?
Alright. Huge! We're rallying. We're fucking rallying. Let me speak to your goddamn manager.
No shot! I didn't get there. No!
Yes! Keep it up, keep it up, juggle! Grab, yes!
Come on!
We can do three off that.
You wanna ride on the bike, Steve? Round one. Fight. Nice! Got you again with it. Bunch of baloney. Fuck. It's me. Got you with a little gut punch.
Nice. Come on, baby. Wake up, grab. Gotcha. But he wasn't ready for that. I've got some fast hands too, baby. Bang! Big paw. Bang! My fists are almost as fast as Steve. Well, okay. Moonfall. Oh, so clean. Yes. Meat delivery. Oh. That sidestep though. Oh, nice job. At least it would be if I was a mortal man. But I'm not. I'm a fucking gamer. Oh, he didn't expect that. Looks like he didn't expect this. No, he got... Okay, still worked out. Easy 3-0. Easy 3-0. There's a first victor that's not me, I think.
Yes! Round one. Fight.
What is a zero damn? Oh. What a comeback. We rally.
Round two.
Imagine. Back here with the back-to-back. No one ever expects the two-piece. When does this shit happen, just randomly, or when you're about to 3-0 somebody? Clean. Oh! Super clean! That did kill. That was awesome. Wait, what the fuck? The environmental hazard got him? Hang in there. He's just pressing buttons. I'm going for it.
Show you.
Yep. We take those.
Strongest in the universe.
I mean, this won't kill, but it'll be nice. Oh shit! I'm just pressing buttons. I didn't expect him to rage art back. Get those old ass legs out of here.
Round three.
No, I keep...
Keep dropping that. He's gonna rage art, I feel it. That guy was very new. I appreciate that because I have no idea what I'm doing. Here, I'll grab Steve here and see what happens. Alright, let's see how my Steve experiment goes. Pressing buttons. I also just pressed Rage Art though. Does mine hit for this or no? No. You can't punish Rage Art with Rage Art, it seems. Now, if I had done the Gatling punches right there, I actually probably would have killed him before that went off. Oh! If he didn't go airborne, that grab would have been martial arts. I had that. Fight. Pretty good. That grab did a ton of damage. What the fuck? Not actually a fighter, it's just he's so new that he's still climbing, so he's at fighter rank right now. Oh, you can't block that. Yeah. That was absolutely fucking brutal. Like, there's no way I win this one here. Right, it's brutal. And I still have no idea when I can punish or what to punish. There you go, there's a little something.
No!
Scary? Big. That was big. Signs of life. I needed that grab. I really did. Gotcha. Oh. Maybe? No. I doubt she's pressing buttons, yeah. Fuck! Low shave, please, Steve. Oh, not the break. I actually thought I could pull that off at the end there.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yikes. I guess we'll see how this goes.
Let's go. Round one. Fight.
There we are. That's big. All right.
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Had the Gatling punches there for a second. He's gonna go for it. Yes! I fucking knew that was coming on the wake up. This won't kill, but it will be close. Now fucking read. Just go for it. Gamble on everything. Ah! I fucking shaved him! Huh? Nope, that's not. That's bad. I thought he was just gonna go in. He's playing so aggressive, I thought I had that.
Round one. Fight.
Jesus.
Round two.
Tough.
Fight.
Alright. Rallying. Signs of life. Something. There's something in the pot, and it smells pretty good.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, fucking huge.
Final round. Fight.
That's not much buffer damage. I'm just pressing buttons. This is gonna hit at least.
That's a knockout! Good night.
Oh, tragic.
Oh! The fist is mightier than the sword. Finally, a fucking Steve win. Holy shit.
That's tragic. Thought I had that, not gonna lie. That's not what I wanted. Rallying.
That's a knockout. Good night.
Round four. Fight.
Queen. Finally, something fucking clean with Steve. Thank God. Fucking finally. Nice. You fucking thought? Tragic. Let it rip. He let it fucking rip.
Round three. Fight.
Oh shit, will this kill? Yes it will, let's go. Alright, huge. That sidestep! I knew it was coming and I read you like a book. It's the worst book I've ever read in my fucking life! You bitch! Whew! Alright, now I'm going to bed. Happy. Again, huge thanks to Sony and the Tekken team for sponsoring the stream. I played on PS5. Highly recommend. Victor is absolutely my main for right now until Eddie comes out. You can click the link in the panel below. Get yourself set. Available now. Sleep well, everyone, and thanks again. I will see you tomorrow.